It's 9:42. Thanks so much for being with us on Live at 9. And if you've already binge-watched all of Netflix, help's on the way, and a Memphis teenager is the one bringing it. Her new show shows you what happens when you put a former pro wrestler in a house with four women. You get to tune into this new show tonight for its debut, and we get sort of an inside look thanks to the Memphis native who's a part of it. Lily Brooks O Briant joins us live through Zoom video conferencing in LA. Good morning, Lily Brooks. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am so good, and I'm very excited about your show on Netflix. We've talked to you about it before on Live at 9, but tonight's the debut. Tell us the premise of the show.
Yeah, so The Big Show is a Netflix family comedy about WWE champion The Big Show, and it's about him after he comes home from wrestling. He comes home to his two daughters, JJ and Mandy, and then Lola, their half-sister, comes in to move with them after her mom gets a job overseas. And it's basically the family just adapting to having Lola here and having Dad home more.
All right, so tell us how long you've been filming, what that experience has been like. I mean, do you have a live studio audience? Give us all the inside scoop.
Yeah, of course. So we started filming in August, and we did 10 episodes, and we had like little breaks in between. But for filming, we would do one day of filming. Well, we would do two to three days of rehearsals, and then we would do one day of filming without an audience, and then on Fridays would be our audience show, where we would do a couple of scenes in front of a live studio audience.
And what was the reaction by the audience for the most part? They seemed to like it?
It was incredible to have an audience, honestly. The audience was always so pumped up. We had this amazing guy who would pump up the audience, like he would give them gifts and he would give them candy and they would play music and everyone would get super excited, so that once the scene came, they would have a lot of energy to laugh and to make the laugh track.
That's awesome. So how many episodes have you already shot?
We shot 10 episodes, but only 8 episodes are out on Netflix right now.
Okay, all right, perfect. Well, we're ready for some new binge watching. So I'm sure all production, I have heard that production, like the rest of the world, is shut down for right now. Do you know what happens next with the show? Do you have a date for filming more episodes? Or?
Well, actually, we're not sure yet. So I don't think we're going to find out about season 2 for about another 3 weeks at the least.
Yeah.
So if we do get a season 2, I'm not sure what they're going to do with filming and stuff. Hopefully they'll start filming after this is all over and it'll all be okay. But who knows? This is all getting so crazy right now. And I just hope that everyone stays home and it all dies down.
Well, and Lord knows, from your mouth to God's ear, first of all, but Lord knows we could all use a laugh too, so it's a perfect time for a comedy to come out. Real quickly, you have been a working actress for a number of years, so you and your siblings, I know, homeschool and have, you know, some tutoring and that sort of thing around your acting career. Any pointers for all the kids now thrown into that situation who really don't know how to do it, how to stay focused from home?
It is so hard to stay focused when you're online. It's something that I've had to work on, that my brother and my sister have had to work on, because you have so many distractions in your room. When you're in a classroom, you're only focused on school, but when you're in your home, you could have many distractions. So that's been a struggle for me as well. And I'm sure that it's been really hard for all of the kids that are being launched into online school with no understanding of how to keep organized and stay focused.
Yeah.
Something that I do is just, I like to put my phone away. I like to have nothing on my desk like that can distract me other than my schoolwork and my computer, so that I don't have any distractions, so that I'm paying attention to class at all times.
All right. Good advice. Thank you so much, Lily Brooks. We're so proud to know you. And again, tonight, the debut of The Big Show on Netflix.
Yes, make sure you go watch it.
All right. Oh, you can count on it, because as I said, we all need a laugh. Thank you so much. Appreciate you.
Thank you so much.